Hey y'all, this is a really easy way to make a face mask. Let's get to it.